Hello guys, good morning, and you're watching SKYFLYGIRL. Today is my another day off. I'm in Dubai Marina right now and I decided to vlog for you. Today I'm gonna show you a glimpse of what Google knows about me. Something that I don't even know. So we're gonna go to the cafe, sit down and explore together with you, browse and check who is SKYFLYGIRL, what she's doing, and also the most popular search about me that got me really shocked and surprised.
Me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me and ease my mind, imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life.
So let's do the experiment and we'll put sky fly girl. All right, in Russian, that's everything about her. Okay, let's take SKYFLY girl and let's see what is happening right now. Okay, that's my YouTube channel, my videos, and I was checking yesterday. Okay, Arab news. There is an article about me in the Arab news that I didn't know even exists. And there are my pictures and everything saying about me when I was 29. And Arab News was calling me the rising social media star. And that's a lot of things, even my quotes and my pizza. Okay, that's very interesting. Now let's check something else. This is one of my favorite pictures in Australia. Let's go further. Emirates woman. That was done by gorgeous Seop Han Downs. That's her name. And I remember this was beautiful video, and this is the one that got 1 million views and even more. Times Square, a lot of beautiful things featuring my favorite markets, neighborhoods, favorite beach, cafe and favorite restaurant. Okay, now let's get back and check what else Google says about me. And yesterday I came across this interview with Lonely Planet that I could not even imagine exists. That's the official Lonely Planet website. And that says about me, the only mistake they made was calling me Serbian over here, but not Siberian. About my vlogs, travel photos. I've got a lot of other little websites that just feature my photos and that have links to my profile. And these are the most important related searches that I could find on Google. Check guys, the most popular hashtags: SKYFLYGIRL, age, boyfriend, blog, YouTube, Maria, age, Twitter, and Zoldy Jewels. Okay, let's click Zoldy Jewels and let's see what we have here. Apparently. Okay, that's my sketches. And here we have the website Behance that speaks about me. Let's find out what Behance. It's one of the most top websites for digital agencies, packaging, branding. That's our brand. It says everything about it. It's so cute and amazing, even in Russian language if you want to check. And it features who did design websites and packaging for us. This is our Zoldy Pink, so that's something that's gonna be available very soon, and I'm super excited that we got on Behance. And there is something I wanted to show you as well. Aha! This I love so much. I think it's so super cute. And we have a couple of them stored for later, so you guys can check it when the website will be open very soon. What else we have here? Of course, a lot of packaging. And this is my favorite so far. And this is what we planned to be done, like that. You're gonna get notifications. And it's cute, but devilish inside. And then when you put my name on Google search, Maria Soldatova, and you're gonna click images, that's what you're gonna see. Well, some pictures are related to me, some of them are not. That's one of my model past pictures I was filming in Malaysia. That's the training college. The picture was done 7 years ago. I was looking pretty much different. Guys, if you didn't know, you can Google, it's still there. And my pictures in Las Vegas, in Moscow, St. Petersburg, in uniform, in Dubai, and that's me blonde. Maybe you don't remember that, but that's how I looked like when I changed my hair color. That's not my natural, but that's really funny. A paradise green place, Irish village. And that's my blog, Strawberry Emirates. Let's actually check it. I haven't been there for ages. Yeah. I used to have a blog, and I remember many of you found me this way. Yeah, guys, that's me around 2, 3, or 4 years ago. This is the article for Russian magazine. I was interviewed. And there is another article that I just found, guys, by Selfie TV. Let's check what it says, if it's me or it's not. I didn't check it before. Okay, Emirates Air Hostess. Okay, yeah, that's about me, the rising social media star. Okay, I didn't see, honestly, I did not check it out. 71 destinations, okay, looks like everybody using the same photos. I have no idea what language it is, but that says about me. A little introduction, and there is my picture. So I don't know, please comment if you recognize what it says and if it's Polish or I have no idea.
In the trunk, bitch, switched ways. Now her nigga got it in the trunk. I was for her when you were ready to give her up. I was on it, making missions just to pick her up. Flopping, never showing up, she did religiously. I can't trust a nigga, how I trick the friends, my enemy. You ain't got sauce like I got sauce. Bitch, I got juice, quench your thirst with Syrah. All the baddies on top, don't know what I got. No boy, no man could handle my spot. Think you know why, but I'm changing a lot. Can't be no more who you know from the block.
Wait until you get it, then you'll all see.
My instinct, just following my instinct. Just know that I stay in sync. Never up, anything or anything. In the south, I'm just following my instinct. Just following my instinct. Just know that I stay in sync. Never up, anything or anything. In the south side, following my.
Hit me up when you get this. Talk to you, girl, cause you listen. I still like you when you bitchin'. She biting lips from Tokyo, switch positions. You ain't gotta call the Uber when you with me. She say she miss her mother, yeah, she from Philly. Rocks in your ear, you know I'm wavy. Yeah, I'm just following my instincts. Yellow stones like I'm Simpson. Yeah, I'm just following my instincts.